In 1875, Huddersfield Athletic Club approached St John's Cricket Club and agreed to merge to form the Huddersfield Cricket and Athletics Club. With that in mind, for our second Tetley's Challenge today, a series made of the right stuff, the guys are going to be knocking off the cricket bales from distance with the rugby ball.
Said he's got it. Shocker, getting worse.
Have you done?
Wow. You've got a shot on me. I went first. Go on. No! Yeah! So do it.